This is a great place, great old place to play. Judy Collins, and she was her boyfriend at the time was a guy by the name of he was in Buffalo Springfield. What was the name of that guy in Buffalo Springfield? Besides Neil Young, that is. Who was the other guy? Stephen Stills. Yeah. Yeah. She was Judy Collins was his squeeze at the time, and she didn't like cowboy songs. I don't think she liked cowboys. Probably still doesn't, but she's got good taste, that woman. And but he talked to her and he said, you got to record this song. That this guy, Ian Tyson, wrote this song and it could be a standard. And she didn't for months and months. She never did. Finally, he talked her into it. And the rest, as they say,
history.
And this is I want you to join in on sing the chorus of this. I'll leave the verses alone. Those are mine. Need dancers. See if you remember this. There's a young man that I know, just turned 21. He's from down in Southern Colorado. My parents, they can't stand him, 'cause he works the way he works. Daddy said he will leave me crying, oh, crying. When it comes to car, my boy got a good word to say. Oh, but I bet he was just as wild in his younger days. Thank you.